A modern research laboratory, built as a result of the partnership between LUT University and ANDRITZ, now stands on the Lahti campus. Spanning over 1,000 square meters, this state-of-the-art facility is equipped to support research, testing, and analysis of biomass-based fibers and fiber products. The laboratory serves not only the research needs of LUT's research groups in ANDRITZ, but also the fiber technology needs of the entire industry in Lahti region. Whether you are a student, a fellow researcher, or a member of the community, we invite you to explore our work and learn more about the exciting research happening here.
We convert wood into fibers for paper or cardboard production. Also, recently, new uses have been found for fibers. Textile pulp can replace non-sustainable cotton, and microcrystalline cellulose has many possible uses. For example, filtering polymers. We work with future separation technologies, such as membranes, but also collaborate with industry, especially with ANDRITZ, with four people working with their activities since 2022. In the future, we plan to cooperate with more companies in the Lahti region. The Marjatta and Eino Kolli Foundation, who works for more value-added use of our forest, funds our research.
In the wood reception, preliminary treatment of wood chip samples takes place, and chips of different sizes are fractionated. The cold room is used to store the samples and prevent chips from spoiling. The research hall is reserved for large equipment. The air bath digester can handle high dry matter aqueous solutions. It is possible to pulp and fractionate wood or add gases, for example O2, to study oxygen delignification. The temperature profile can also be controlled. We can cook wood chips or other biomass at higher temperatures to 190 degrees Celsius in an aqueous solution to separate different fractions of wood, for example fibers, which are then washed to process further. For example, we can treat fibers through bleaching to get white pulp. The great thing about the equipment is that we can use a very small amount of liquid, similar to the condition at a real pulp mill, because the steel cylinders inside are rotated so they are mixed. We can also use oxygen to remove more lignin from the fibers like they do in the pulp mills. In February 2023, research facilities will be fulfilled with a sophisticated 20 liters pilot digester and wash line. The bleaching laboratory enables safe bleaching of fibers with chlorine dioxide, ozone, and hydrogen peroxide. Currently, bleaching is studied in small scale and with the air bath digester. Within 1 year, we will also procure a high shear mixer combined with ozone generator. The analysis laboratory allows for the examination of common characteristics of fiber products, such as kappa number, residual alkali content, and dry matter content. Additionally, the strength and optical properties of fiber products can also be evaluated. Furthermore, the laboratory allows the examination of chemical pulp by creating testing sheets for various properties, including brightness and water permeability. In the wet laboratory, properties of pulp, such as drainage and thick content, is studied. In addition, sheets of wood fiber are produced using a sheet mold for further studies, for example, fiber strength and optical properties, color, brightness, opacity, and whiteness. In conclusion, the LUT laboratory in Lahti is a vital component in the research and development of bio-based and fiber products. With its state-of-the-art equipment and skilled technicians, it can perform a wide range of tests and analyses to ensure that the products meet industry standards and customer requirements. Research in Lahti is made possible by ANDRITZ and Marjatta and Eino Kolli Foundation.